Thank you very much for joining us. Stormwatch 9 weather on the web. Quite chilly over the past couple of nights, but tonight not as cold, and that means a warming trend continues. So once we topped off today in the upper 40s, we were within about 2 or 3 of the average. Tomorrow and again on Thursday, a little bit above the norm before we cool back down by the tail end of the week. So again, the warming trend carries us into the 50s in many spots over the next couple of days. There are 2 chances of showers between now and the end of this upcoming weekend. The first one will come in on Thursday morning in the form of rain showers and then mixed or even snow showers scattered about in a few spots early on Sunday. The next system, here it is, mid part of the country, anywhere from the Midwest through a good part of the Central Plain states. It looks like it's moving off to the northeast, and what that means for us is a southerly wind out ahead of it, and anything that falls will be in the form of rain showers. Now, there is a colder side to the system, but that moves off to the northeast as well and scoots away from the Granite State. Now, between now and then, notice we got temperatures that are climbing in the mid part of the country over towards the Ohio Valley, and all of this milder weather is ours for Wednesday and through about midday on Thursday before late day it cools down, and that means cooler weather for Friday and the start of next weekend. So that'll bring those temperatures back a little bit below the average by that time. As for tonight, fair to partly cloudy. A lot of high clouds spilling in aloft, and then some low clouds and patchy fog filling in during the pre-dawn hours. A little bit of fog giving way to partial sunshine on Wednesday. A nice looking day with temps into the 50s in many spots. Here comes that chance of rain showers Thursday morning through about, say, 1 o'clock in the afternoon. Drying moving in after that with clearing to follow. And temperatures again will peak, say, in the upper 40s north and upper 50s south as we go through late morning and early afternoon. Then it will cool down quickly up north after lunchtime and later on in the afternoon, the farther south and east that you go. As for Friday, gusty winds out of the northwest, and that's when we cool back a little bit below the average. But not tomorrow. Temperatures on the way up. Low 50s north and central, low to mid 50s elsewhere. And beyond tomorrow, it's still relatively mild as we go into Thursday with a period of rain or rain showers in the morning, and then drying during the course of the afternoon, warmest through early afternoon before it cools down during the rest of the day. As for Friday, partly sunny, most of the clouds and maybe even a rain or snow shower in the mountains. It'll be windy, again, much cooler by Saturday. Lots of sun after a cold start back into the mid-40s, about 4 or 5 below the average. And by Sunday, a couple of rain or mixed or even snow showers through about midday, and then some sunshine for the afternoon.